This was... No breath. This was my workout today.
You remember Beatrice, nicknamed Bibi. A young woman that I can't tell you how inspiring she is to me. What I did today, jumping on the skipping rope, that's nothing. I have so much respect for her. And I hope this young lady inspires you to realize anything is possible. Because I don't know many people that would get back up after losing four limbs and live a life to become a world champion fencer. I don't know many people, but she did. There's inspiration everywhere. But the thing is, we live in a world that tells us to find our fear, our excuses, our regrets, and blame others and the situation. She did none of that. She didn't blame it that she didn't have four limbs. She didn't blame it on the disease. She didn't blame it on the doctors that didn't save her limbs. She didn't blame it on something else. She said, hey, I'm going to stand up and fight for my right to live and the best life I can have with who I am and what I am and find a way rather than excuse. So I hope you go forward this year in 2019 and find a way and not an excuse. You've got one life and your life deserves the best of you. And you are the change you wish to see in the world. So believe and achieve and make the rest of your life the best of your life. Have a great day. Thank you again for joining me. Thank you for being open-hearted awesomeness. And go and check out Beatrice Vio, V-I-O, or BB, if you ever need some inspiration. And there's a whole zillion others. I'm just an ordinary girl showing up